We hope that you enjoy our coverage of the game tonight between the Golden Eagles and the Gamecocks, opening up the Ohio Valley Conference women's basketball season tonight. Working it down the left side, Diamond pulls up from 14, knocks it down. Henderson hits the jumper from out on the left wing to Merson to Heron. Heron, left side, Hetty, Molly for a three. Good, Molly Hetty. A pass comes to Hetty. Molly goes for another three. Good again. Molly Hetty hits a three. She's all the way through. They'll dish it out in the corner. It goes for a shot, which is good for a three. Play. Heron drops it into Williams. Williams shot good, and she is fouled. 23 seconds. Here's James. Into the corner, Morton. Morton for three. She hits it. The Golden Eagles get out of here with a win tonight. Your final score, Jacksonville State loses it. It's Tennessee Tech 72, Jacksonville State 67 on the Golden Eagles Sports Network.